sorcerer with the dancing brooms. And then this whole thing with that messed up dude. What am I gonna do? I'm in the middle of the desert with nothing but, hey, I could sell this. Who's stupid enough to buy a solid gold snake statue? You are. I kind of thought about that about you when I first laid eyes on you. You're stupid. You got something to trade? Oh, yeah. Hey. What's that? Is that no? You don't want to rub that. Trust me. Bad idea. Don't know. Okay.
Thanks for the internship!
Yeah.
Thanks for the internship, Yoko!
Oh, here we go. Yeah, thanks for the internship, Jafar, because contrary to what you might believe, you don't pay me to do your dirty work, okay? I do it for myself, and I'm sick of it, and I'm tired of it, and quite frankly, that hat is ugly, and I don't want to live with you.
I don't want to live with you either!
Then why are you making me?
I don't have a choice.
You always have a choice. Wait, unless... Lamp? Monkey?
Yes, Bird Brains.
Genie, I'm the Bird Brains. I'm not the one working for a monkey. I was before, but I'm not now. So, since the monkey's your master, I'm assuming his first wish was to trap me. What were his other wishes?
Banana.
Okay. No, uncomfortable. That is the only word to describe what just happened.
I agree.
Well, I'm glad you agreed, Jafar. I'll see you at the reunion.
No! You're...
But I don't want to.
I don't care what you want.
You could eat me. Eat me!
Life.
Now, from this moment, henceforth, the princess shall marry whomever she deems worthy.
Him, I choose. I choose you, Aladdin.
Oh, this is so amazing.
Come on, come here, everyone. Come here. I just love you all. I love you all so much.
Anyway, see ya. I'm a history.
You did lie to me.